You must be whom I seek. Let us see where you lead me.
Much better looking in person. Dervish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shorta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
Saved my backside too many times to count. That's how I killed Khurramdin's chief guard back in 23.
What do you see?
Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way.
Catch up on some sleep. Always feeling tired these days.
Enkidu can scout ahead safely now. I need your eyes, my friend.
Get you!
Wear him down! Load it!
Will do!
What's
going on?
Well, that was exciting.
Now you'll never make captain.
فلترقد بالسلام.
Coward won't be so lucky next time. Hey! Wait! Yeah.
What?
but...
Your hour has come.
Alhamdulillah.
Fi aman Allah, ya sadiqi.
Thanks.
Has the governor returned?
I am not sure. I did not see him go upstairs.
What's happening?
Let them come again.
Could conceal outlaws.
Hold on!
Here, not in the happy end. Point
Muhammad ibn Tahir's office at last. The governor has been tracking the rebels and the hidden ones. The Tahirids agreed to withdraw their protection from Alamut at the governor's request. The hidden ones are betrayed.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Masked Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa. I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at-Turki, a member of the Order?
The brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, someone spared me the trouble of putting him down. A hidden one, I heard. Are you the one to thank?
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove their protection from Alamut. You sold us to our enemies.
And brought peace to Baghdad. You've already helped yourself to the receipt.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What does he have to do with anything?
His ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor. History will judge you for this.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in compromise.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20? I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond reproach.
What happened?
I grew up. If you really wish to spare Alamut, turn that blade on your enemies.
Give me their name. The one you brokered the deal with.
I could. But if you fail, then I die. And I'd prefer not to. Now, I have things to do. No hard feelings. Guards!
So the day ends with me fleeing the Shurta after all.
What was that?
What was that?
Wait, coward!
order or no, Governor Muhammad is no friend to the Hidden Ones. I have seen enough from my three suspects. Time to seek Roshan's counsel and end this one.